Hello people, welcome back to another video. Here we have been left off in the place where I died last. So here, I don't know what we're going to be doing. Get rid of that. So we'll probably just like, do you want to go back and see our chocolate friend? Or not? Where do you want to go, Adam? Let's go to the hangar.
Yeah.
We have Adam filming again. You know how that went last time, don't you?
If you guys are wondering why the camera's all wobbly, I'm kind of playing...
Adam, that's not... You can't know, Adam. You can't show that how terrible that is. Get rid of it.
Get rid of it. It's gone.
You better be. Stop wobbling the camera. Right, you know what? I'm gonna call this video Adam Can't Film Anything Part 2. Because you're wobbling the camera everywhere. Oh, excuse me, person. I'm a safe driver, people. That was safe. Okay? It was safe. What are you talking about? I don't know. We're gonna go to the hangar. Okay? We're gonna get something. We're gonna get something to fly, and we're going to crash it into something.
That's fine.
I don't know what yet. Let's find
out.
I'm
just playing some pub games.
Adam.
What? I put the camera in the perfect spot.
Tell me what you think about Adam's perfect spot. Also, tell me what you want to see in the next video. Anyway, what's this? Slaughter Z. That sounds cool. And what's this one? I can't read. Okay, do we have any plans for this, Adam?
Not really.
Okay, no plans. No plans at all, people. We have no plans. Adam and I might film like a Minecraft 2 player or something like that. No. Excuse me there. Also, tell me how bad I am at GTA if you want, you know? You're allowed to do that. A free country, or is it? Don't do the same thing. There we go. We didn't do the same thing, people. We didn't drive off the edge again. Invest in the red. It's your internet. You heard the man. Invest in blue.
Can I play some Puggle, please?
No.
I'm talking to the game. I'm out of cash.
Oh. Whoops. Whoopsies. Or is there? Oh, yep. Yep. I found a way out. Okay, Adam, are we going the right way? Probably not. Is it over there?
Or no.
Where is it then? It's over there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's to our right.
Like, your age is off.
Oh, that's sad.
Stunt jump complete.
Turns out you can't break cardboard boxes. These are cardboard. Yeah, these are cardboard. Guys, remember, you can't break cardboard boxes. It's illegal.
In GTA 5.
Oh, they didn't blow up. That's sad.
What do you reckon your friends will say about that new video?
I'm not going to show them.
My game's broken. I'm not getting any views.
It might be because your video has stopped uploading. Not your video. Oh, should we get the midget?
Yes.
The midget.
Take
that,
it!
That's... You have a rhino tank in here?
Don't you dare use that.
What's the mallard? Isn't that like a dog?
Skunk plane.
We're taking the rhino.
Well, don't mind that beanbag noise, that's just my big brother.
Hey, I know how to drive. That was... Alright, new mission. Instead of driving and crashing something, we are going to try and blow up every plane.
Oh, good luck with that.
Thanks. You weren't being sarcastic, were you?
No.
Can you even blow up these planes up here?
Yeah.
Like these really big ones.
Yeah, you just need to get closer because the bullets can't reach that far.
Pretty sure these aren't cold bullets. Quick, let's see if we can like blow this dude up. Oh, that was a lot less satisfying than I expected.
For real, I need 5 brains to do this.
Adam, see, what did I tell you? You have no brains. You sure we can blow these up?
Yeah, just takes a few more hits.
You sure?
Yeah.
Does not seem to be working. Oopsie-daisy. I have... How does that even work? It's a tank. It drives up a curb. It blows up, you know, the usual... Just the usual. Alright, we're going to end this here. This wasn't probably the best video, but it's just me, because I'm bored. Yeah, hope you liked it. Comment what you would like to see next. Yeah, bye!